Larry, we need to come up with a gimmick to promote our show at the library.
How about something smelly?
Something smelly?
Yes. Smelly stuff always gets people talking.
Funny. I've never noticed. How long should the smelly stuff be smelly?
Robin, how long is the Chinese name?
How could I forget?
Remember that guy I told you about in the men's room?
You mean the man in the stall with the shiny brown shoes?
Yes. Remember how smelly I told you it was?
You said it was very smelly.
No. I said it was very, very smelly.
And you think that is a good gimmick?
Well, people talk about smelly stuff.
They talk about money, too.
Smelly money?
No, just big money.
Oh, by the way, remember that mayonnaise I left in the car?
Yes.
Well, it is very smelly.
Robin and the Giant.
Yes. Robin and the Giant will be performing a show at the Ocala Library.
It will be on April 23rd at 2 o'clock.
It is a free concert.
With lots of songs from the 1940s.
Great songwriters of the greatest generation.
Songs by Irving Berlin.
And the Gershwin brothers.
And Les Brown.
Some of the best songs ever written.
So come to the Robin and the Giant concert at the Ocala Library.
Hey, Robin, we didn't use any gimmick.
We didn't need to, Larry.
That is great.
Do me a favor.
What is that?
Don't eat the mayonnaise.
Oh, don't worry. I gave it to the guy with the shiny brown shoes.